So I guess we'll go back to the safe house. Not safe house. Tied out. Let's see. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no, you didn't.
So, this drug that stops the parasite growth? Have you ever made it before, or is it just a theory?
When I was working in the medical lab, my brother asked me to research a method of suppressing the parasite. Of course, back then, we didn't extract the hormones directly. We synthesized them in the lab.
So, he was looking to protect himself from his own terrorist scheme. He wanted a way out, is that it?
I don't know. I know he didn't bring the drug with him here. I have no idea what he intended to use it for. You think I'm just making excuses, but Carlito kept things from me.
Sure. I mean, yeah, I did, because he's an idiot, he's a douchebag, he's a jackass, asshole, bitch.
Even if this, even if you do manage to make this drug, it won't completely cure me.
Will not it? Really. Because off the record happens! That's just a retelling of Chuck's game, off, but shitty.
The parasite will develop as it normally would. Continuing the zombification process.
Fat lot of good that does me. Well, it's the only hope I've got now.
This is all I need as far as supplies are concerned. Now all we need are some queens.
Of course.
Listen. Just how long do you suppose your drug will prevent me from turning into a walking corpse?
During my research, I was never able to conduct proper clinical studies. To a certain extent, the period of effectiveness depends on each patient's physiology. It could be a year. Maybe only a week. There's no way to tell for sure.
Fantastic. So, I'll be a walking zombie time bomb.
A time bomb?
What?
Once the drug's development was complete, Carlito poured his energy into starting an NPO dedicated to helping war orphans. We had 50 doses of the drug prepared. Not long after that, the NPO managed to find homes for a large group of children. Want to guess just how many?
Saying he infected these kids and then gave them your drug? That he made 50 little ticking time bombs?
I don't know. I just don't know. It is possible, though.
Look at this. New York, D.C., L.A. These kids are spread all over the country. If your theory is right, the entire country could be crawling with zombies by now. I don't know what's worse. That we don't know for sure, that we can't warn anyone about this.
Well, what we need to do right now is prepare the hormone and get you taken care of.
Okay. I think I have to go outside for that. This made the game just get really fucking scrappy. All right, bitch! I'm done with you! Okay. Gonna look for people, or people. Zombies that have queens in them. Ah, da 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 da. Okay. I got it. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you!
Thing leads out of here, I doubt these zombies would just let us walk right through.
Probably not. Or you could do like the Walking Dead and just cover yourself in like blood and guts and then just walk on through. this way. Gonna die. Like Easter egg tonight. Okay. You are an ass. Why? Three queens. Okay. Four queens, two things of juice. Okay, now what? Ken! Alright, so let's save. So I gave her four, right? So I need six more. Great. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking zombie. I mean, yes, I get it, because we need queens. I get it. I get it. Can we fucking not? I thought there was like one of those. Insane!